The second half, it just, you know, we were down five going into that, if that's correct. And we, you know, at halftime we were positive. We were just like, we have to come out with the same energy, be smart, you know, take care of their press. And then with me personally, you know, I had confidence, you know. I've been working on my shot more the past few days and been feeling good, and it was hitting tonight, so that's important.
It seemed like it was key. You hit the three, and on the next possession you head faked and drove and got fouled. It seemed like you got exactly what you needed in those two possessions.
Yeah, that it was just one of those games where everything came pretty naturally to me. You know, I've been in tight games before, and this is just another one of those examples. So thrilled right now.
When it got down to it, I mean, you're down 14 with 18:07 to play, I think it was, and you're down 14. It would have been easy to fold with coming up here and playing in this environment.
Yeah.
What was the mentality in the huddle?
We kind of looked at each other. We're just like, you know, we can't, this can't be how this game goes. You know, we played too well in the first half to let 2 minutes in the second half determine the game. So we just came back and made sure to get defensive stops, which I think we did, and rebounded, and the rest is history.
Talk about your three late in the game that gave you guys the lead. Was that a design play? Did Coach draw that up?
Oh, no. It was just a read on the fast break. Josh pushed it, and you know, he knows me, and just kicked it out, and I knocked it down. It's pretty much as simple as that.
I got my timeouts confused. The timeouts at the end, the play for Josh at the end, that seemed to work exactly like Coach had called it.
Exactly. We didn't think he'd get that wide open of a layup. So that was a pleasant surprise. But we have such confidence in him being able to make plays, and he did it just like we had hoped. So that's great.
What's this week mean for you guys now? Not just tonight, but beating UMass like you did, coming on the road 48 hours later and doing what you did.
Our confidence is running high right now. It feels good. It's going to be a nice, you know, ride back and flight. But at the same time, we have exams coming up, so we got to focus academically. But you know, this is good. And once we get back to practice, just keep it rolling.